Floyd Mayweather became the first United States boxer in 20 years to beat a Cuban when on July the 31st he beat Lorenzo Aragon of Cuba 12-11. He said the Olympics were a great experience for him. He's ready for the pro game.
Fight clean at all times. Good luck to both of you. Touch gloves.